All right, first we're going to whisk together a cup and a quarter of all-purpose flour. 3/4 of a teaspoon of baking powder and some salt. All right, next we are going to add 1 cup of dark brown sugar, 1/2 cup of granulated sugar, and 1/2 cup of softened butter. All right, so our sugar. Sorry. Our sugar is done beating in the mixer. No, it doesn't look very light and fluffy, but this is it. We're gonna add the eggs, and you add them 1 at a time. So now we're going to add our flour and our milk in additions so it doesn't get too watery or too dry. So I'm just going to put a few spoonfuls of our flour mixture.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands.
All right, now we're gonna make the caramel drizzle and it takes 1/2 cup of sugar to begin. You want that on medium, high heat. Once it starts melting around the edges is when you really start messing around with it. It's a little clear around the edges.
My crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just